representing multiples on a number line. Robbie Mouse is ready to jump on the number line. He stands on 0 and leaps to number 2 and then to number 4. Next, Robbie jumps to 6 and then to 8 and to 10. Robbie decides to jump again, but this time he jumps 3 places at a time. So here he goes to 3 and on to 6 and then to 9 and then to 12, on to 15 and finally to 18. Robbie has shown us how multiples are worked on the number line. Firstly, Robbie worked out 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and next 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. Nice work, Robbie!